New today, those with a federal offense for possession of marijuana will soon be pardoned. The White House made that announcement today. President Biden is also asking the Health and Human Services Secretary to review how marijuana is classified under federal law. In addition, President Biden is urging all governors to pardon state offenses of simple marijuana possession.